What is your best piece of advice to deal with today's turbulent economy and real estate and unemployment and inflation and everything that's going on today? Yeah. If you were going to give one piece of advice to a business person, what would it be?
You have to hustle. You have to work hard 10 times whatever effort you do. Yeah. So if you call 20 people, call 200 people, right? So whatever we do, 10x it.
Wow. Yeah. You know, Thomas Edison was supposed to have said, good things come to those who wait, but only what's left over from those who hustle.
Yeah.
And so hustling is really the key to success in our economy.
Yep. Everything is changing rapidly. You have to be proactive.
Right? Yeah. And some people say, they say that I'm just lucky. I said, and the truth is, the harder I work, the luckier I get.
Yeah, definitely. For sure.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Ryan.
Pleasure to
have
you.
Thank you so much.